Now to a major shakeup in local politics.
Today, State Attorney Michael McAuliffe announced he is not seeking re-election.
Terry Parker is live in West Palm Beach. She just found out why McAuliffe is leaving. Terry?
Right. It's a bombshell announcement from the state attorney, who was looking for all intents and purposes like a re-election candidate up until today. Now McAuliffe says he will not seek re-election. He says, no, it's not because of any political or controversial reason, but because he is taking a job with Palm Beach billionaire Bill Koch.
I have made a decision after much personal reflection and consideration and consultation with my family not to seek re-election to another term as the state attorney.
McAuliffe has been high profile since taking office in 2009, prosecuting gang members, starting an ethics and integrity unit, and going after corruption. But now he says he's gotten an offer he can't refuse.
But I'll be joining Oxbow Carbon, which is a Palm Beach County-based private business, very well regarded, very successful, but has a global footprint in its legal and executive team. And I'm thrilled to be able to say that.
McAuliffe says he'll be both an attorney on billionaire Bill Koch's petroleum-producing company's legal team and a manager. The sheriff, who works side by side with McAuliffe prosecuting gang cases, says he doesn't think the county will suffer from McAuliffe's departure.
Michael has done an outstanding job, and there'll be another state attorney. And we will have a good working relationship with whoever the next state attorney is, because that's what the right thing to do is. It's not.
McAuliffe has faced some controversy recently, including a former cop filing an ethics complaint against him, claiming he dropped a case against two West Palm Beach cops in order to get the union's endorsement for his reelection bid. That complaint was found to be unmerited. And likely opponent, former state senator Dave Ehrenberg, has better name recognition and was reported to be doing well in initial polling. But McAuliffe says none of that factored into his decision.
No, I mean, this was a personal decision based on a very significant and challenging professional opportunity.
And Michael McAuliffe tells me that this is a very, very recent offer. In fact, his staff only found out about this decision today. He says that Oxbow wants him to start right away, and he's negotiating that start date with them. And if it happens before his term as state attorney ends, he says the governor will then have to appoint a new state attorney.